A perfect finish takes patience and a lot of work. Eddie Reed can tell you that.
We end up with a very beautiful vessel when we're done.
He's putting the final touches on what the company calls a limousine tender, a plush, stylish boat designed to carry passengers to offshore yachts.
A lot of the private yachts now are so large that they can't get in an average harbor. So they'll anchor up outside and they'll send the owners and their guests into shore or pick them up with the tender.
Hodgdon is best known in the boating world for building elegant, one-of-a-kind yachts, many over 100 feet long. But the yacht tenders are designed and built for a whole different world. It's the world of the super yachts, huge luxury ships, 300 feet and even longer. And the heart of that business is in Europe. Marketing manager Audrey Hodgdon, the sixth generation of the family business, says that's why this tender is about to be packed up and shipped to next month's boat show in Monaco.
One of the most important shows for the industry.
It's a market with big price tags.
A lot of the super yacht activity goes on over in Europe.
Hodgdon says these tenders start at about $1.7 million.
Being there for that show is important for us.
As it evolved and the quality and the requirements started coming forward.
Production manager Robbie Hamm.
I understood why people were coming to a company like this to build these boats.
Says it's about comfort and performance, and super yacht owners expect top quality.
That's how these are built, as a miniature mega yacht. I mean, those are the standards that we work to.
And besides giving Hodgdon a flashy calling card with the mega yacht world, the company says the tenders have also helped them keep a constant flow of work for the business and the team of people who build both the yachts and the tenders. Good-paying jobs, says global sales manager Ed Roberts.
The superyacht industry as an industry is a huge employer of very well-paid people. And a lot of people don't realize that. They just look at the magnitude of some of the big boats and wonder why. But when you take a little closer look and you see how many people are employed in the industry, it's very impressive.
They've built and sold 12 of these tenders so far, and two more are under construction. As for this boat, it's going to Europe as a demo. But they hope someone at the show will want to buy it as well and put one more main-made boat out in the world.